If you watch a McNair High School football game this season, you might see an unexpected player on the field. KSRA3's Samantha Batari has her story.
High school student Brionna Buenavista.
I'm an alto. I got a strong wind.
Sings in the advanced choir class at McNair High School in Stockton.
It's called Choraliers.
As you can guess, the knee brace she wears during choir class isn't a singing injury.
Go!
Brianna plays left tackle for the McNair football team.
She came out here probably back in April and said she wanted to play football, and I kind of laughed it off. Said, okay, well, we'll see what happens.
Every day before practice, Brianna walks past her teammates' locker room.
They leave the door open sometimes. It's just horrible.
And waits for head coach Phil Soria and the keys so she can get ready for practice. But that is where the differences end.
We don't really think of her as a girl, you know. I mean, we understand she is a girl, but she's a football player, you know. She's part of the team, so we treat her like all the other guys.
Her nickname, the Terminator.
She's not going to back down to any type of challenge out here with the guys who are bigger than her, and she enjoys it.
I do play in games.
She made some mistakes, but it's going to happen. I mean, this is her first time ever playing any type of football at all.
Brianna's position is one of the most physical on the field. Her job is to tackle and protect the quarterback, something she did all too well in the beginning of the season.
I've made two guys quit the team so far. We went head up and I ran him over, and the next day he stopped coming to practice.
She's just playing hard.
Yeah.
I appreciate her on the team and I love that she comes every day.
Next year, it's going to be my senior year. I'm starting. I'm determined. I'm going to start next year.
At McNair High School, Samantha Batari High School Playbook.